Well, attention Bravo fans, get ready to go south of the border in the brand new reality series, Mexican Dynasties. The show following three families as they navigate wealth, relationships, and stereotypes, all while the cameras are rolling. Howard Henley is chatting with the stars at the LA premiere.
Well, Bravo TV is headed south of the border for their newest series, Mexican Dynasties. And we're getting a look into season one here at the LA premiere. So tell us about the cast. You know, every Bravo cast has the emotional one, has the one you don't want to mess with. Tell us about some of the people on the show.
You know, we're all a family. Really, it's three families that make a bigger family. And of course, there's the one that is always late. There's a drama queen. There's the mysterious one.
Everybody's having, you know, the time of their life. And no, we're enjoying so much, you know, just to show our country in another country. That's beautiful.
You know how it feels to be single.
You invited me to have some gin and tonic and you just made me cry.
Well, the series is pretty much our family and the dynamic between our friends and just how we enjoy life, and we're just opening up our houses to the world and just a taste of the Mexican culture, so that, I mean, you guys can just have a different perspective on how we live over there.
It shows what truly our life in Mexico City is. It's all about culture and family values, you know, and the way we respect each other, we respect the elders.
We really want to show what Mexico is about, to have, forget all the stereotypes, and that we are very simple, and that we could be sophisticated, but also very simple.
Very real, fun, drama-free, I would say, show where Mexico is the star.
Be sure to catch Mexican Dynasties premiering February 26th only on Bravo. In Hollywood, for Celebrity Pace TV, I'm Howard Henley.